There's a variety of challenges anytime we try and do anything during a pandemic, but something of this scope in particular was a bit of a challenge.
Well, our first challenge was the logistical one of finding a location that was large enough for us to be able to do mass vaccination.
So day one of this effort was a day of excitement to know that we could engage with the community and build a facility that can support giving thousands of vaccines a day.
Very, very rapid and ambitious timeline. But what if there's one thing that we've learned during COVID-19, that there are no limits on practically on what we can achieve when we're all working together.
Our contractors that we worked with in this endeavor, as well as our in-house resources, became very, very creative in how they amassed all of the right materials to make this happen.
You know, people kind of saw us standing it up in about 72 hours, but we've been planning for this for months now.
Staffing a site such as the Cross Insurance Center can oftentimes require over 100 personnel to manage everything from mobility assistance to preparing doses, vaccinating, processing registrations, and checking in patients.
It's a tremendous work effort, and it's very, very heartening to see everyone put so much of themselves into this effort.
Everyone in the city has just been phenomenal to work with, from the city manager to the police chief, to the fire chief, to the public health nurses, and on and on.
We are so lucky because we have such a large medical community here in Bangor, which includes students. And so we have had nursing students, pharmacy students, and medical students all volunteer their time to be here.
And along with that too, we've had significant engagement from our communities in terms of providing volunteer support for these clinics.
This is really remarkable. It's exactly what was needed at the right place at the right time. Statewide, we're trying to make vaccines as available to everybody as we can. And we know that one of the ways to do that is via high throughput sites like this. That's exactly the way that the state of Maine is going to move toward vaccinating everyone who wants to be vaccinated.
While the Cross Center in Bangor was already open, we were looking in Portland for a site. We chose the Expo Center because of its long history of service to the community. This is like coming home for us. So we're excited to really transform the space to be the community response to COVID vaccine.
We're constantly looking for opportunities to improve our processes and the patient experience. It's lovely to be able to interact with our community members, our clients, so that is incredibly rewarding.
This is certainly one of the top things that I've been involved with. It has been just absolutely heartwarming to serve the patients that we've served and to collaborate with my colleagues.
To be able to stand up an effort of this magnitude and really show what we can offer our community from pharmacy, nursing, IT, facilities, to make this happen in such a short time period, and to have it pulled off so successfully really speaks to the skill set that we have at Northern Light Health to deliver such phenomenal results.
Healthcare has been hard for the last year. We have had to deal with things we've never had to deal with before. We've seen a rate of death that we've never seen in our lifetime before. So it's sad, it's tiring. When you come out here and you talk about hope and joy, and you see people smile wide enough that you can tell behind their mask they're smiling, that makes all the work that we have done for the year worthwhile, and what we're doing here even more special.
You know, it's an incredible moment in the journey of COVID. Not only is it each one of these clinics hope-filled and joyous on many levels, this is a turning point, and we're thrilled to be able to lead it.